Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I am in Canggu and I'm going to have an entire self-love, self-care, pamper day. I'm gonna go to the spa and get this basically full body package. It's a foot massage, full body exfoliation, full body moisturizer, and a facial for 450K, which is $30. And then later I'm gonna go get my nails done, my toes done, and my eyebrows done. So it's a whole day and I'm gonna bring you guys along with me and do kind of like a pamper, self-love, self-care day vlog. And I'm super excited because it's a win for me and a win for you guys because you guys get to see where I go and what I do in Canggu. My first stop is Tonic Spa. So let's go there now.
Got some tonic.
So I just got the massage and oh my god, I'm gonna talk about it more when I get home, and but it was absolutely amazing. I have to say, if you could get a body scrub, an exfoliation thing, do it. It was so good. I feel so relaxed. Again, I'm gonna talk about it when I get home because I have to put on my clothes and leave. I'm gonna get a tea and then I have a nail appointment, but I just wanted to update here and be I'm so happy. So one thing that they did was there's like a shower here. So after your exfoliation, you take a shower, they have a shampoo, conditioner, and again, another view of the room before I leave. Let's go outside. That's the view. Those are different rooms. Okay, I just got back to my villa and I had the best massage I've ever had. Like, no makeup on. I just had the best massage I've ever had in my life. It was so good. It was 450K for 2 hours, and she went like 2 hours and 30 minutes actually. It was so amazing. So she started off by like scrubbing my feet and using this like really nice, I don't know what the scrub is, but it's just like to kind of to kill off all the dead skin and stuff. And then she washed my feet, and then I went into the massage. It was a full body massage. It was so nice. And then after that, she exfoliated my entire body, which I've never had a full body exfoliation, which highly, highly recommend. I feel so, like my skin's so fresh and clean. And then after that, I got into the shower and then I thought we were done. I was like, do I put on my clothes? And she's like, no, we still have a facial. And I was like, oh, I thought she massaged my face during the massage, but. So then I had a facial, it was so nice. They use a bunch of different ingredients like yogurt, egg whites, and then they put cucumbers all over my face. It was really, really cool. And then during that, when the cucumbers were sitting on my face, she moisturized my entire body and put lotion, and it was just phenomenal. She was so good at what she did. Like, I will definitely go back there. Highly recommend Tonic Spa. It's a really cool place, very beautiful, and it has like individual rooms for massage. Back to my villa, I'm gonna go get some coffee and maybe a little croissant or something, and then I'm gonna have my nails, my toes, and my eyebrows done. And then after that, I will be going to the gym today. Hit the sauna, I might hit the, there's like a cold plunge pool there, and then that'll be like my entire spa day and treat myself day. And I'm loving this video. Hopefully it all comes together pretty well, but yeah, I love that. So I'm gonna hurry up and go to a cafe right now. My nail appointment's at 4 o'clock and I gotta pick out a color. I have blue on. I don't know what I wanna get, but I wanna stick to a light color, and I'll bring you guys along with me. So let's go. Good morning.
All right, for lunch, it's super loud, but I'd have some nasty grain and coffee before I get my nails done.
Is that it? No. Right there. Yeah. Yeah. I just got back to my villa and I got my nails done. Can't really see the color. It's a really cute pink. Look, it's so cute and like natural. And then I got my eyebrows done, which I love. It's been like a month, actually 6 weeks since I've got my eyebrows done, so it's been a while. So in total, I spent about $70 on literally everything today. Head to toe massage, exfoliation, like spa day, nails, toes, eyebrows, $70. And then for tips, I would say I tipped around altogether 20, so 70. Everything was under $100 for literally entire pamper day. And then to the gym now and work out, feel good, sweat it out, and then I will have dinner with my friends and end the day with a nice glass of wine. I actually might get a tattoo tomorrow. I wanted to get a tattoo today to like include that in my self-care package, but they didn't have availability, so I'm gonna do that tomorrow. But I'm going to get ready now and try to wake up. I'm super tired from my spa day, but it was like the best day ever. It was so much fun. I'm glad that I did this little vlog. I hope it turned out good. Hopefully the gym is empty because I don't like when it's full. I get a little intimidated, but it is like the coolest gym ever. Body Factory in Bali. Expensive, but so good, so good. And the guys, oh, so cute. I'm gonna get dressed now. But this was my like spa day outfit. Shoes from Zara, the top from Oshia. I don't know, we don't have this. I don't think we have this in America, but I did a spa day outfit. It's been so comfy. And let's go into the gym outfit now. I'm ready for the gym now. I just have on a little crop top, my Lulus, and my bag is packed. Let me show you. I have a change of outfit in here, and I have my bathing suit, my water, headphones ready to go. And I'm ready to go to the gym now and have a little nice end to my day. I just got done with my workout. Now I'm going to go in the sauna and the plunge pool and the hot tub. It was a really good workout. I just showered at my gym. Today I did a nice little butt workout. Then afterwards I sat in the sauna and then I went to the plunge pool and then the hot tub. And then I sat down and read my book for a little bit and then I went in the pool. And now I'm gonna go order a burger. So it's been the best day. I'm back in this one outfit because I showered. But I love my gym. I go to Body Factory and I couldn't record when I'm there because it was only like my third time and I'm a little nervous still and I'm a little like intimidated because a lot of people go here. But I did see a friend there and I'm really happy. I love it here and this was like the perfect day, the perfect treat yourself day. I feel really good. I feel really happy. I was sitting there in the pool looking at the stars and I was like, I'm really happy. So I should do this once a week. Subscribe if I should. Thank you for watching this video and I will see you next time. I have some really cool video ideas coming up, so like and subscribe. All right, ending the day with the OG burger. So good. Aww.